Okay, here's a little bonus for you. This is the water barrel we put out the other day. Can you see in there? There's earthworms in the bottom of the barrel, and they're moving around. They're probably going to drown. But there's one. One, two.
There's two.
Two earthworms in the bottom of this water barrel. And I'll tell you, it rained hard about 24 hours. I don't think it rained worms. So if you have an idea how earthworms got into the water barrel, just comment, let me know.